transfer record by spending £42.4 million on the Rail Manager Özil, the previous high owed Rayo. The second most expensive player this summer was Fernandinho. Manchester City paid Shakhtar Donetsk £30 million, and the fee that took Eric Lamela to Tottenham from Roma could rise to £30 million as well. And as we've been hearing, Manchester United left it very late indeed to capture Marouane Fellaini from Everton. He cost £27.5 million, while Tottenham have a second player in the top five, Spanish Roberto Soldado, arrived at White Hart Lane for £25.8 million.